วัสดีค่ะ
ครับ
Today I am with Sam my friends We are in the old town of Bangkok near Chao Phraya River and I would like to show him where Thai people go out for the street food in the night So are you hungry
Oh yes
So let's go
Let's go Wow what do we have here
Sam, this is the most delicious satay in Bangkok,
okay.
And I would like you to try.
Okay, I would love to.
It's one of the best.
Oh, nice!
And you will feel what is the really heaven.
Okay. Oh my God, let's do it.
Okay, I order for you.
Okay, please. Yes.
น้องคะเดี๋ยวขอเนื้อล้วน10ไม้แล้วก็ติดมัน10ไม้ค่ะ It's coming.
Oh my God, lovely. So many sauces. So, tell me, How do I eat this?
You just dip it.
We take the fat first.
Yeah, you can do the fat or the tender one.
Okay.
This one is peanut coconut sauce.
Okay.
Then you can eat with acar. It's made from fresh cucumber, onion, and chili, and put in sweet and sour sauce.
Wow, look at this.
Oh.
Is this quiche?
No, it's not quiche, but.I don't know how do you call in English. In Thai, we call khanom krok.
Khanom krok?
Yes. Okay. It's made from rice flour mixed together.
Ah, yummy. Thank you. I'm going to bon appetit.
Okay. Oh, we eat a lot tonight?
Yeah. Oh my God. We're going to be good.
Papaya salad.
Oh, let's try. Yeah.
So I order for you.
Thank you. Yes, please.
ส้มตำไทยไม่เผ็ดค่ะ They put green beans
yeah.
and then papaya.
Yeah.
The main sauce comes from lime juice mixed together with fish sauce.
Look at it. It is so pretty.
And tastes good also.
Yeah. Okay, let's try. Okay. Bon appetit.
Bon appetit.To show you one of the very good Pad Thai restaurant.
Okay.
Pad Thai is a stir-fry noodle, Thai style, but really world famous.
Okay.
And since you are here in Bangkok, you should try the original one.
Okay. My God, look at the fire! Wow.
Here it comes.
Oh my God! Look at the size of this. Wow.Holy cow, what is this?
This is like luxury Pad Thai because there are so many ingredients.
Oh my God.
You know,
this
look.
This is amazing.
Look wow. at this. This is the crispy shrimp.
Oh wow.
And inside, if you open, it will be Pad Thai noodle inside. Let's try.
Okay. Okay,
bon appetit. Bon appetit.
Wow, this is just an amazing evening. We had satay, now Pad Thai, and look at it. This is just incredible. You know, I wish I could make this back home.
It's easy, Sam. You just go to your local supermarket and get this yum product. Then you can make Pad Thai like this at home.
Let's do it.